Check it out. Mobile coop. C3PO is in position to roll into paddock one after the cows leave paddock one and go into paddock two. The tetanus trailer is all set up to provide water to paddock one and paddock two. Won't need move for a couple days. Cows are grazing on some grass hay that will repair that crappy area of soil that they're standing on and do a little reseeding work for us. And then the chickens are going to come in and fertilize it. Yeehaw.